Welcome everyone. I'm so happy to see you all on a Sunday in the summer. This kind of turnout for Democrats is unbelievable, and I applaud all of you for being here. Thank you so much. It's not that anything we've been fighting for the last several decades, for some of us, is a surprise to us that these things are happening to us now. That the environment, the climate, that the political climate, the environmental climate, that the way things we're going to about doing our business is turning so bad and so sour. But for those of us who've been paying attention for all these years, unfortunately, this is not a shock. We've anticipated these things, we've guarded against it, we've tried to explain to people why it's important to come up with better policies and better plans. And unfortunately, when people don't pay attention, bad things happen. Naturally, where we're at now. This is a wonderful event, there's a lot of wine flowing, but there's not enough wine on the planet to take away from the fact that things are really bad. And they can get really worse very quickly. If you look locally, nationally, and globally, some of the crises we're facing are nothing to laugh at, nothing to overlook. So we have options, and we have alternatives, and they come at the voting booth. And by taking the same thought that action today can affect tomorrow, we will make things right, we'll make it better than before, and with the right candidates, which I believe we have in LD23, I believe that we will start to make that change. Now, there was a time when we couldn't fill a room with this many Democrats, this many people that we just dragged off the street, let alone fill a slate with such great candidates. Unfortunately, I remember a day when we would just beg and plead with someone to let us put their name on the ballot, just so that others would know that the Democrats still had a voice. Today, we don't have that problem. We have outstanding candidates that are going to be outstanding leaders and are going to change the course of our local history, which is going to set the stage for years to come. Because by winning legislative districts, that's going to help us win congressional districts, it's going to help us take back the White House, and somehow put the earth back on its proper axis. And it wouldn't be without the help of such great people who've been dedicated for such a long time. One of those people, in fact, is the proprietor of this great organization here, the Winemakers, Bill, who has always opened his doors to us. We want to thank you. Graciously offered all of us as much wine, no, as we want to take. Oh, no, I don't think so, but yeah, I'm sure that
Governor Christie won't let me do that.
Legislators. Anyway, Bill, we thank you very much.
Governor Murphy might.
Bill, thank you. So let me close before Bill comes up to say a few words, just to encourage you all. The same as we've been encouraged by everyone's participation, you have to go out and be emissaries for this cause. And the cause is not just an election. The cause is to make our society what it should be. To make the future for our children and our grandchildren something they can be proud of. And when we look at some of the problems today, and we should look back 30 and 40 years and criticize legislators that did nothing, or the wrong thing. We hope that in 30 and 40 years, people can look back to us in places like this and say they did the right thing, and we appreciate it, and we're better off because of it. So I want to encourage you, please, this summer, September, October, up to Election Day, stay engaged. Talk to your friends and your neighbors. Let them know what's at stake. Let them know there's an alternative. The alternative comes in the form of great candidates. I can't thank the candidates enough for being here, for doing all you do, for knocking all those doors, for wearing out so many pairs of shoes. little bit more of those to wear out before Election Day. But I want to encourage you all to work with them, for them, and for our state. So I want to thank you very much. Please don't lose sight of the next 2 months. Stay focused, stay engaged, and we will make a difference. Thank you all very much.